not see me?
I'm lost. Can you give me a ride home, please?
Sure thing. I love hitchhikers.
I live out at Catfish View, Mount Gordo, by the lighthouse. It's very isolated. Am I glad you came along? I was out hiking and got lost. I've been trying to flag down a car for over an hour.
Why didn't you just call someone to come pick you up?
I couldn't get a signal on my cell. And I don't really have anyone to call. Not since Mama passed. She was very hard on me, but how I loved her. I have her hair in my backpack.
Okay. What?
The days get long out at that house all alone. I don't get many visitors anymore. The gardener used to come on Fridays till he got real sick and fell off that cliff. Folk, well, you know how they like to talk. But now, it's just me, living on soup. Soup I make from old soup. Soup after soup after soup. I have to get out of there sometimes and clear my head. Those damn birds, always singing no matter how many times I poison them. Bird soup. Soup with bird. Birds with soup. Every night I think I found peace, but then morning comes and with it another fresh hell. I come up here to escape them and they're still singing, taunting me. No. The house hasn't been the same since Mama passed. Most days, I just work on my project so I can be rich and have all the gentleman callers I want, like a real lady sipping on tea on a porch. You know, I love working with rubber, burning it, tasting it. You've got shoes. You've got feet, am I right? Hello? Clothy cloth ears, are you listening? You've got shoes, you've got feet. Am I right?
I'm not gonna say you're wrong.
But what about shoes that look like feet?
You mean toe shoes?
Yes, shoes that look like feet. That's what I just said. Shoes that look like feet. Shoes that look like feet. Feet that have shoes on them that are feet.
Because you know you can buy those already.
No, you can't, Mr. Silly Pants. How can you buy them already if I haven't made them already? Dummy, dummy, dum-dums. I like you. You're silly. The gardener was silly. He got sick. Folk talk.
You sure you're okay?
Are you okay? Because this guy who picked me up the other week wasn't okay. He choked to death on his own hand.
Okay, it's official. You're crazy.
Crazy Maisie sitting on a daisy. Well, what are you gonna do, spin? This is it. Thank you. Here's my number. Will you call me sometime? I get so lonely out here all by myself. I love you.
Believe it or not, I need a cab.
I'm sending one out right now.
Good work.
Where you headed, homie?
Mount Chiliad!
Sure thing, man. Sorry, man. This is the limit.
You move!
Anybody out there good for pickup?